The Deepwater Horizon oil rig exploded on April 20th. On the 22nd, the rig sank. On the 24th, a leak was discovered. Now here we are on May 20th, a month later. Oil is still gushing. The governor and local leaders want a dredging plan approved, and they say the Army Corps of Engineers is dragging its feet. On Elmer's Island in Grand Isle, the thin layers of oil are gone.